imonyesha metoka kwa nani.
Okay.
So I do not know that go to Maraba then.
Information.
It's the only information that we are getting.
Is 100% anonymous.
Anonymous.
Okay.
Yeah.
So what if you want to do a follow-up, how would you be able to get here? You know, you might maybe want more information from the person who reported that incident. How would we be able to follow up on that issue?
I think that one now, maybe you can follow up with the department outside. Kama ni kwangu, kama ni chini, kama nini, anafanya nini huko. So now you can get in touch. Ama mimi nikitaka, I can call you. So when you get up as an administrator,
okay,
I will be able to know.
But not everyone has access to that.
No. All the meaning that there is, I guess.
Okay.
You text your message to 22068. One hour, yeah. But this is what I have got. Nakuru Hongo. That's what I want in Nakuru Hongo.
With regard to the police officers that were arrested around about Everready, they went to court to seek for a constitutional petition, and the matter is at the High Court. So they did not take a plea at the lower court, awaiting for the matter to be adjudicated at the High Court. I do not want to comment very much on that. But that process of the application to the High Court is ongoing. As soon as the courts make a ruling on that matter, it will open up further action.